So we had to play with the Nissan, and the Nissan was so worth playing with. You might have to wiggle the hot post. Oh, nope. Jesse, you want to hold that for a second?
All right. Do it again.
Oh man. Is that not the greatest thing ever?
Yeah, it was burning tires too.
In third. I went first, second, and third, and it was still trying to peel them.
Oh man.
You want to do it, David?
Not really.
I do.
I think it better work.
Just dump it in first.
Look at the padded interior and the side.
Oh, I saw that.
I want to do it. I'm waiting for it.
We need to put a control arm on it and try to drive this thing.
Hey, got a question for it.
Oh man.
White Wago.
That was good. Some of the fun you can have in your pickup truck. So does anybody need parts off a Nissan Hardbody? It's got a really strong run in 2400 and clearly a good transmission and clutch. Rear end's good. It's just a little, you know, tilted.
I can't tell what brand they are. Is it drags or what?
All right. Thanks for watching, guys.